house. This is my eco house, and I'll tell you why it's eco-friendly. Let's go. Okay, it's eco-friendly because it doesn't pollute the air. At first, I had it for able to let animals through, but a person in my class, he made it sort of uneco-friendly because this is what he did to it. There used to be some fencing pieces around it or stilts, but since he did this, it's uneco-friendly now. But this is blue stained glass. Instead of using blue stained glass, I built all the walls like this and then put torches. So let's talk about why Durant has eco-friendly. I forgot one. Okay. Devon's area is eco-friendly because it's got a small area of things and it's pretty good. This leads to the area below. So let's go check it out. Well, let's just go. Barrier. No barrier. Okay. Okay, here we are. This is the below part of Devon's house. Some part of it isn't eco-friendly like that furnace, but that's it. I don't think I'll win anyway. Okay, so let's go through this. I'll take out that barrier. Oh, I'll fix that glass. So the roof is weird because of Javon and he's a boy in my class, he's a friend of mine, and that's my eco house, the eco parts of my house. I'll quickly put myself in survival and drop from a very high spot and kill myself. The end. The Zoom game. Come on, boy. Oh, come on. Why won't it place? Why won't it place? Oh, yeah, because I'm in survival. I need to go back to creative first. Resume game. Skeleton. I shouldn't do this. Goodbye. See ya. This movie was presented by Donald Ryrie. He's a boy in room 5 at Work Primary School. Goodbye.